you should know that you got, if you serve food cold, you've got to refrigerate it. But what you didn't ask me, and you got, you've lost a point because of this. You should have asked me a question earlier. None of you did. When I said that if you cool food slowly, the spores regenerate or reform the growing bacteria. What you should have asked me, and you didn't, was, what do I mean by slowly? Because there's no such thing as slow, is there? I'm walking slowly. I'll walk a little bit faster, but I'm still walking slowly. It's relative, isn't it? So you should ask me, what do I mean by slowly? And the answer is, if you want to make sure spores do not regenerate growing bacteria before you put them in the fridge, you do it within 90 minutes or 1.5 hours. 90 minutes or 1.5 hours, and then you put it in the fridge. Now, you, as the work you do, may well be very interested in another way of measuring it. It's this. If you cook and want to cool an item of food less than 6 pounds or 2.5 kilograms in weight, it will cool naturally within 1.5 hours without further washing. And it's been scientifically proven. If the weight of the food is more than 6 pounds or 2.5 kilograms, it will take longer than 90 minutes, and you've got to find a better way of doing it if you want to cool it down properly.